I'm now lost. My producer told me to walk in Yosemite National Park just to find a waterfall because I'm supposed to be chasing them. And I said, nay, I can't. But now I'm lost in the forest. And I think the forest is going to kill me. They have birds, you know, squirtles, like the thing that crawls around them. It's just nasty. But hopefully I will survive this trip and I will keep you posted. Yes, þú kannski halda, why ég hvísla? So the forest people don't hear me because I don't want to be killed by them either. So nobody will find me to kill me, you know. I know, you know, we both know. So here you can see, you know, all the nature and beautiful. And I'm like, wow, amazing, but I'm lost. So it's not very amazing, but I'm opening the Google map now, trying to find me. So we can find where I am. And I'm just looking around, looking, trying to get a pinpoint. Looking. And I'm there. There somewhere. Yeah. There. I don't know where this is, but I have to just trust map. But by the way, I did not give him any map. I just have used my map brain and Google Maps. They're showing nothing, so I'll find it. What is this? Oh my god. Somebody died here. It's this close. Oh my god. I don't like this anymore. This is just like Blair. I can't even cry because I'm too scared and masculine and manly enough to not cry. I'll just walk and be a hero for you. Here for all the people that are going to see this if I survive. No, it's directing live, sko. So it will be online because I won't die. I'll never die. Ha, beat me. It's like, nay, I don't want to go. I just want to die. And I'm like, nay, don't die. You just sit now and relax and drink some water. And then you can see everything's behind me. Everything's gone. So I might die. Okay, the status report. I found the waterfall. It was just okay. It was just too much paparazzi. And I was like, nay, no paparazzi to me. And they're like, yes, I was like, okay. But now I'm on a trail, just at the edge of the cliff, and it's so amazing. It's like amazing in second degree. Amazing. I know. Amazing is a thing for me, and it should be for you because look at this. Amazing. And the rock wall behind me is amazing, líka. So it's just crazy. And this is a path leading there. Amazing there. I hope you never had this issue like I am now having. This paparazzi following me. They're just behind me. This is a constant issue for me. Everywhere in the world, people are following me. And I'm like, nay. Why can I never get privacy? In Iceland, I get a little more privacy than this. This is ridiculous. And he's just behind me. You can't see him maybe now because I'm trying to walk as fast as I can. So he don't find me. So he won't kill me. Or take ugly pictures of me because I can't now. I'm too sexy right now. I don't want to see my raw sexuality to the pictures, so everybody won't fall in love with me. I'm trying to save you people. Yeah. Now I'm gonna show you how I walk. Just follow this video and you'll love it. I know you will. Like you don't remember, we are in Yosemite National Park in America. Yeah, no, in America. This is just crazy. You might think Why is he in America? I was invited, you remember? I posted a picture on Instagram. I was selected to represent the world and be like me. But so far it's been hard to be me because all of the people that are constantly around me trying to take pictures of me. And I just want to be me. You see? Oh, but like I said, this is a mass-massing view. Perfect. Okay. Paparazzi is just behind me right there. I don't know if you see him, but I see him. I don't need to see him, I sense him. And there is a waterfall. It's cool. So FYI, when you come here to Yosemite National Park, don't slide down the waterfalls because they will kill you. Top tip. Oh my God, you don't see what I see because I'm not sure if I can show you. A man poop. Oi, 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 oi. Nay, dirty people. Pooping around like everyday people. Oh, what the heck? I don't get. I love squirtles. Oh my God, there's a varda. Yeah, a varda, a guiding something. And you always pet it. Be like this, be like nice to it. Be like, I love you. And I forgot to tell you, I was put in a tour here traveling around America. Or the West Coast or something, starting in Las Vegas. And the people in the group don't know I'm famous because I keep it so much covered. I say I'm just a regular man doing regular stuff and they believe me. So I'm still undercover as a regular person. And it's so good, but not being international and being the Prince of Iceland. It's so good when people don't know you and you just be boring, be like, I do nothing. Oh, I'm just a regular person. Oh, so fun. And then nobody talks to me and nobody gets to know me and I'm like, oh nay, please don't know me because if you know me, then you know I'm famous and you will take pictures of me. Sometimes everyday people that get treated normal. I want to be like that, get normal life. And I'm getting it so far now, unless when paparazzi is, but I'm far away from the other group, so they don't know what is happening. So it's okay, I'm fine, I'm survive. But wow. This is just mesmerizing. This is mesmerizing, you know? Mesmerizing is just like, I don't know what to call this. These are like rock formation, yeah. But they look like bald heads. The people, the cone people, yeah. In the movie Conan. Nay, the cone pets. Yeah, it's a very good movie from old times. You have to see it. It's not win the Oscar, I know. I always watch them movies, not win the Oscar. But this one is a guarantee. The conehead people, or Conan, or conehead. It's a family about people with long heads, and it's very funny and ridiculous. I love it. But I'm gonna turn off camera now. I have to walk more.